Okay. Let's see. I think I need to bring this a little bit up. No, I think that's good enough. Okay. Let's open this. This giant one. And let's open the gold one. Okay, let's go to the war and do the donations. And let's put our request out. This guy is. Ooh, this clan is way ahead of us. Oh, more than twice. Two times, okay. But we are neck and neck with the other one, so. Let's do the battle. Just have that in mind that the deck I'm showing on my stream is, I think this is the main deck. Yeah, I'm playing with my main deck. Yep. Good attack. Heavy damage on the opponent. We can either, maybe I should attack on this one, on the second one. Let's put this back here. Okay, now I have to double down on this. The worst thing you can do is to put... We didn't get to do it, sorry. If I just had that zap sooner because of these five little bastards, maybe I finished him already, but it didn't work like that. Nice. Okay. That's another. He's done. Yeah, that's it. Whoa, thank you for the follow. Okay, let's see. Should I go for a powerful? I think this one is a good one. Let's see what we can do. I don't have this one. Yeah. Let's see. I'm going to put this back here. And let's defend our tower. That was bad luck. I should have put this. No matter, no matter. We can still salvage this. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. I'm going to do a very quick attack. I hope he doesn't put the wizard back there. He didn't. That was a small damage, but it was better than nothing. Okay, the wizard. Magic. Not going to put it very far back. No, sir, I'm not going to let you. And I want you to come here. I guess I have to admit that he did better. It was obvious. Okay. Let's try this one then. That's a pity. I wanted to attack the third clan as well because they were very close to us. And I wanted to make sure that they will not catch us, but nice job. Good for him. Okay. I guess we need to attack him another way. And let's make him change his position. That's doubling down. And it didn't work. Let's see if we can do it like this. No, 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 come on, come on. Oh, Let's do a black and back and forward. Let's see. God damn it. Okay, let's attack. Oh, nobody attacked this gun yet. Let's attack him. Let's attack him and do some damage. God. Yeah. His deck was good. We didn't do a good job. Anyways, let's let this floor open, and as you can see, this is my main deck. Let's go. Okay, now he knows. He knows how to do it. He did a good job because he put the golem at the back. Good. I like him, but he's not gonna get away with it next time. He committed from the back, so he's gonna put it in front this time as well. We're gonna do a heavy attack from the beginning. Nice. He didn't expect this. So I guess we need to do a very good job at defending. Now we're gonna attack. Well, just another zap and he's done. And that's how we do it. I barely lose to anybody with Golem. This building, so let's destroy it. Okay. Didn't do a good job at that, but maybe we can activate our king, and yes it is. Good. Good, 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 good. Not good. Nice. Yeah, he's doing a good job so far. The only good thing we did was to activate the King Tower. Holy shit. He wants to bring the big guy. I knew it. this guy is good. Just 1,000 off of one bomb. It's so pathetic. Okay, let's see, let's do another battle. Ooh, big guy. He's a big guy. He put it in behind, so... If you just stay back a little, you can do this. And we did it. So we know three of his cards. Let's play from back. Oh crap. Let's see. The list is the least single. What a beautiful zap. At least we get a good damage over here. We literally destroyed one of his towers. That's a good thing. Let's completely remove this out of the equation. I'm going to put this far behind because I want this to actually come to my earth. Okay. And please come down. Nice. We are kind of defending at the moment. And 10 8. Nice. Sure, he's not. Yeah.
Hey, Ignacio 10. How are you? Let's do another battle. Thank you, good luck to you too. Our starting cards were not actually really great. Okay. This big guy is going to be a problem. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I want to keep you down there and... Let's see. Good. He did some damage to us so far, but... I know his technique. I knew it. I kinda knew it. I want to do a good damage on it. And we did. I want to activate my king. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice. And he's going to put his platins down and I'm going to zap them and destroy his tower. And I'm going to attack him from this side because sooner or later he's going to... Yep, I knew it, that was obvious. So we have the upper hand. That was beautiful. And good. We jump to the next tier, Master 2. We have a long way up. Which I'm not going to climb at this time. It's been half an hour. We had some fun. After I clear this four chests, I think I'm gonna go back, but we still have 12 hours, more than 12 hours on this four decks to come back online. And then another 3 hours here, 7 hours, 8 hours, 8.5 hours. So I'm gonna see you maybe tonight. Until then, catch you guys later.